First, use scissors to remove the fins. To remove the gill, insert a finger through the gill and cut around the back of the gill. Twist the gill and pull away. To create a canoe, use a filleting knife to cut from the head to the tail end along one side of the backbone. Return, cutting along the bones inside the gut cavity. Do not cut through the underside of the belly. Turn the fish over and repeat on the other side, this time starting from the tail. Again, do not cut through the belly. Use your hand to hold both the backbone and the gut. Twist the bone at the tail end and pull the gut and bone away from the body. When the fish is opened up, it creates a canoe shape. You must check that the little pocket here, at the back of the head, is empty and doesn't contain the heart.